Hi, DJ Harrington, the cardiologist, calling from the Florida Toe Show. As you can tell, we're in beautiful, sunny Florida. A little suntan going on here. There's thousands of people here from all over the world. We have a lot of European towers and a lot of Americans, Canadians. They're all here to do one thing, improve their bottom line. Enjoy the following take by Blink Master.
I'm Rachel.
And I'm Deanna.
We're with Florida Cars.
And welcome to the Tow Show.
Operators, this is David, and we are here at the International Tow Show in Disney World, Florida. Come on in and let's check out the trucks.
Welcome to the Tow Show 2015 in Orlando. I'm Lisa from TLC Truck and Equipment, and I want to say that I support our troops, and God bless America.
Bling Master Incorporated wants to make your bling. Bling Master Illuminator is a revolutionary chrome and metal polish using advanced nanotechnology for long-lasting protection. It'll clean and polish your faded aluminum and other metal surfaces to a brilliant mirror-like shine. Use it on motorcycles, cars, trucks, boats, or any of those big boys or girl toys. Bling Master Illuminator. Look for it on the web at blingmaster.com. Get you some.
St. Lucie County, Florida, and I'm here with my buddy Brian at Treasure Coast Towing.
Yep, I'm Brian, Treasure Coast Towing.
I guess he's my buddy. He's with Reliable.
Let's go.
Florida Tow Show!
Hi, I'm Shane Coleman with the Jordan Corporation, and here with the proud owner of this beautiful Peterbilt with a 21-foot carrier on it.
I'm here with
Rodney Sumrow, R&R Towing, Karen Crow, Louisiana.
Sir, now you said this is your second truck. When did you buy you for the other one there?
Last September.
Same truck. Same truck.
Yes.
How do you like that?
Love them.
Well, I appreciate your business.
Thank you, sir.
Let me explain this truck to him a little bit.
Thank you.
All right, so what we're here with is the Peterbilt that is mounted with one of our side recovery systems and our 21-foot aluminum rail deck here, and it's our shark deck. So what I'd like to talk a little bit about is how we focus on the operator. One of the ways that we focus on the operator is the ability to not only have a revenue opportunity to be able to handle recoveries while that deck is loaded with a car. You know, this side recovery system allows you to pull in any direction, towards the front, towards the rear, off the side, multiple attachment points, just so it's an ease of operation for the operator. But really what we'd like to show at the show here, you know, Jordan come out with the first ever in the industry to do a dual winch release for the free spool. Now, most of you carrier operators out there know that the dual free spool on both sides, that's a nice feature to have. mostly because it can minimize your exposure to traffic. So, you know, when you need to pull that winch line out, you can come to either side of the truck and get it away from traffic and free spool that thing. Now, the other option that I'd like to show, in addition to, you know, we do various stainless covered toolboxes, and but really what I really want to show here is our rear awareness indicator lights, or what we call the rail system. So the rail system has been engineered. It's a patented product that we put in play. So when these units are out on the roadside and they're loading cars, you know, typically it kind of has a blocking of the lights depending on the position and the location in the highways. So what we've done is we've engineered this lighting system so when it's in its deployed position, it's a rear awareness indicator. So as we get into the control stations here, where the operator's standing, I've got an indicator light that's saying, you know, obviously I'm on the non-traffic side, but as I'm working that truck on that opposite side, I've got those indicator lights saying, hey, my carrier deck is there. There's an awareness that we need to give to the traffic, the oncoming traffic. So really, when we talk about coming to the shows and making products, what we want to do is bring products that are features that are going to benefit not just business owners, but also keep those operators in mind as well. So I'd like to take a time and say thank you, and we appreciate you watching.
Hey, how y'all doing? This is Ricky Jarrow with Jarrow's Towing in Lakeland, Florida, 2015 Florida Tow Show. What a beautiful day it is, and what a great event this is. I mean, it's if you're looking for it, it's here in the towing industry.
It's very important that this tandem steer truck will actually outsteer a single steer truck that would come directly from the factory. We make that, we want that, we realize at 40 feet, which is what this is, and everything like that, perfect. But at 40 feet, is we want this baby to be able to get in and out. So backing up, making that turn right there and pulling straight out is not a problem. The other thing that we do when we look at this is we're running on the Hendrickson suspension, and we're running that in the HN series. And the reason we're doing that in the HN series is this truck weighs about 52,000 on the back part. If it was on air ride, it would be a little sloppy. And the biggest thing that you do is when you make a left-hand turn with this tandem steer on air, the back of the truck wants to go with you like this. Almost like in slow motion. You want to go right, the back of the truck will go out the opposite way. And it's a very unique feeling when it's on that air ride. So we do this Hendrickson HN suspension, the bellows in there, the rubber bellows, soften the road. Of course, the ability to run the air tag down at 40 to 60 or 65 PSI softens the ride of that suspension. But everybody that's been in an air ride, heavy rear axle weight truck, it gets in this absolutely muscle. So it is a very good marriage up on there for handling the weight that this unit is. Okay, that was good. The dual H beam up on here, let's go and bring them all out. You know, we started with the H beam probably about 5 years ago, and we've done this with the dual H beam, and what Brad's going to do is he's going to run the Raptor, and we can actually do both functions one time. He could do all four functions at one time if I wanted to run the other side out, and we're just going to work off of the driver's side. You're clear.
Pin that goes here, and there's a pin that goes to the outside. All right, lower down. Bling Master Incorporated wants to make your bling. Bling Master Illuminator is a revolutionary chrome and metal polish using advanced nanotechnology for long-lasting protection. It'll clean and polish your faded aluminum and other metal surfaces to a brilliant mirror-like shine. Use it on motorcycles, cars, trucks, boats, or any of those big boys or girl toys. Bling Master Illuminator. Look for it on the web at blingmaster.com. Get you some.
At the Florida Tow Show, we have everything from tire tools to t-shirts.
This is Jess with CarPart.com here at the Florida International Tow Show among bunches of people from all over the world. If you'd like to find out anything about our salvage service where you can sell your vehicle for no fees, please call us at 859-344-1925. Thank you and have a great day.
Hi, I'm Mike Van Aken with Jerr-Dan.
I'm Jeff Soldner with Jerr-Dan.
And I'm Jeff Ferrer with Jerr-Dan. And we're here to debunk a myth. Let me introduce you to Shane Coleman.
Thanks, Jeff. All right, guys, so really why we're here is that, you know, the question's been asked, you know, guys, how high is that from the hook to the ground? So if you're paying back down here, so when you get down there from the hook, because I never realized that's a long ways to go. If you'll notice right down, zoom in on that, that's 43 feet. 43 feet of usable hook height. Now, to translate that in inches, that's 516 inches. So when you need to get it done with Jerr-Dan. Myth debunked.
That's 43 feet or 516 inches.
Okay, Florida Tow Show, stop whining. That just debunked the myth.
Hi, I'm Paul Secrets with Seacon Recovery. We're at the 2015 Florida Tow Show. Just showing you our beautiful truck that we just bought at Truck Max. It's a Jerr-Dan. We love it. We're going to make a lot of money with it.
Sam Walworth, Long Woods Towing. Welcome to the 2015 Tow Show.
I'm John Hawkins with Miller Industries, and today we're at the 2015 Florida Trade Show, which is probably the 30th event that we've been coming here to this great city of Orlando and having these quality demonstrations that are out here in the parking lot. Today right behind me is the new 1150R and the tandem steer Peterbilt. We'll be demoing this, lifting the 32,000 pounds and rotating it 360 degrees, plus traveling it back and forth some 60 inches. That's just one of the many things that we'll be demoing over this weekend here at Florida, from the 3212 and the Gen 2 and the new DTU and our 7035 and the new V100 with the 3-winch. So we really enjoy this opportunity to come down here. We love to demo live and get in front of all the people and talk to them about the features and benefits of the Miller product line.
Rolling and swinging at the same time, and missing the body by a quarter length. is never taking the boom, raising the boom, extending the boom, winches off, none of that. So basically what we're doing, we're just taking that wing and shifting it between the rotators. As I slide this back, you see I'm still traveling. One of the great questions we had today is what's that alarm? And that alarm is the rolling, as we roll back in our turning, the alarm is the rotation of the boom. It's telling me I'm rotating. You say, well, why is that there? Well, I'm standing here, cloudy day, the clouds are going by. You think you're moving the boom. It is not moving. You're watching the cloud. So that's the reason for the audible alarm. It's giving you an audible telling you, yes, I'm in the rotation mode. So Johnny talked about this is our 1150R, the double HV, and the most important part of this is setting the truck up correctly. And between setting the truck up correctly and then also having the control mechanism, it allows me to be mobile once I get the truck stationary. And that is the critical part where John talked about that enough over the day, last 2 days. So you can see, treating this is actually virtually no problem.
Bling Master Incorporated wants to make your bling. Bling Master Illuminator is a revolutionary chrome and metal polish using advanced nanotechnology for long-lasting protection. It'll clean and polish your faded aluminum and other metal surfaces to a brilliant mirror-like shine. Use it on motorcycles, cars, trucks, boats, or any of those big boys or girl toys. Bling Master Illuminator. Look for it on the web at blingmaster.com. Get you some.
Florida Tow Show. Here's the tow boss from New York. He has 5 trucks now by 2016, doubling. Tow boss, thank you very much. You're a good man. Thanks for being here.
Technology where we move the deck rails and subframe.
by DJ Harrington again. You've seen a lot of this Florida Tow Show, but you need to see it in person. In 2016, you need to be here. And if you don't have a car like that one there that says Tow Boss, you need one. Because if you come to the Florida Tow Show, you could be going home in one of those, or maybe in that truck that somebody tonight's going to win. See you in 2016 at the Florida Tow Show. And Bling Master, I hope you're here too.